very much. Well, for many, school is less than a week away, and students across the metro are ready thanks to you. Right now, here's a live look at Salvation Army's Lakin campus over in Council Bluffs. Take a look at that line. That's where people are coming in and queuing up to pick up school supplies that you have generously dropped off around town lately at area First National Bank and Subway locations. All this part of our Seven Can Help Kids Back to School effort. Earlier today, we were out in force at First National Bank, 132nd West Center. This is our chance to thank you for helping kids go back to school prepared.
Thanks, guys.
Early Friday morning, you drove up, handed over, and dropped off all kinds of supplies, from backpacks to pencils to notebooks and virtually everything in between.
50 boxes of crayons.
And every one of you came through with a spirit of giving and a sense of community.
I just feel like if I can buy school supplies for my child, I can help out some others.
Our team was there starting early today alongside our partner organizations in the effort, First National Bank and the Salvation Army. As car after car pulled up, people donating supplies stopped and shared their reasons for giving. People like Stacy Murphy and her seven kids.
Five going to school this fall.
Murphy told us her family was happy to chip in and give back.
We just feel blessed that we can help other people. I can't imagine not being able to provide school supplies.
Whether you donated this morning or in recent weeks, we want you to know your generosity is appreciated as we all remember the mission here.
To help the kids.
Indeed. We're back with a live look at the Salvation Army's Lakin campus in Council Bluffs, again, where people are now picking up backpacks stuffed with those school supplies you've been donating of late. And again, our sincerest thanks to you for all of your generosity. And if you can't get out to today's giveaway, there is one more tomorrow morning.
We'll be at the Omaha Public Library's Millard Branch at 1314 Westwood Lane from 9 to noon. You'll need to bring either Social Security cards, birth certificates, or proof of school enrollment for each child. There will be two more giveaways later next week.